also a great question to ask on a first date. Some people might not have a go-to answer for what they love or what they're passionate about, but everyone has a funny story.
So asking someone for their favourite story is a great question because it's so broad. They've got loads of options of things they can talk about, whether it's a story about themselves and their past, or they can talk about something that happened that day. It's an option for them to talk about their favourite movie. It's so broad that it should lead the conversation in a way that they really want it to go.